Very good morning, my dear children. We started with the chapter advise customers. Okay, what should you advise your customers? We gave the advertisement. One was with crispy crunchy. Okay, in that the ad was given to you. Okay, feeling happy, feeling sad, feeling tired, lost the match, won the match, won the cup, day and night, now and then, for you and me. Every time crispy and crunchy, every time we want crispy, it is costing only ₹5. Pakta 5 rupees. Get one pack free on the purchase of 5 packs. If you buy 5 packs, you'll get 1 pack free. It is said that way. This is the ad. You see in the TVs also the ads. Okay? Same way I told you, you can prepare the ad. Yesterday I gave you humbug. What does the ad tell you? What is the ad telling us about? So the ad is telling us for what? That for any occasion or any mood, the best thing you could have is crispy crunchy. What is the ad telling? The ad is telling us for many occasions. It's telling us that for many occasions, or if you have mood or if you don't have mood, the best thing you can could have a crispy crunchy. Next, how many times is the name crispy crunchy repeated in the ad and why? See, here two questions are there. How many times it repeated and why? Crispy crunchy has been repeated 9 times. How many times? Just see the picture. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And here, every time crispy crunchy. That is, it is repeated 9 times. Why is it repeated 9 times? Can you tell me? The name crispy crunchy has been repeated so many times that people get impressed and feel like buying and tasting the product. The people should get impressed that, are how many times, what is this crispy crunchy, come on, we'll taste and see. So by this name they're getting impressed and they will feel like buying and tasting the product. Next, what will happen if you never ate crispy crunchy? If I don't think I would miss out any of the thing if I never ate crispy crunchy, because it was never there in the food items a mother gave me. So I know it is not good for health. What would happen if you never ate crispy crunchy? I would miss out on anything if I never ate crispy crunchy. I don't think that, because it was never there in the food items. Mama did not give me in the food items forever, because she knew that it is not good for health. Next question, what will happen if you ate proper meals like rice, dal or dal roti? What will happen? If I ate proper meals like rice and dal or dal roti, I would remain healthy. I would remain what? Healthy. Growing children need a balanced and nourishing diet. Growing children needs what? A balanced as well as a nourishing diet to our body. What will happen if you never ate fruits and vegetables? If I never ate fruits and vegetables, my body would lack the necessary nutrients. I will not get all the nutrients which I want for nourishing a growing child. For the child which is growing up, nourishing means nutrition, that which provides nourishment, which provides healthy food to our body. So here, if I never ate fruits and vegetables, my body would lack the necessary nutrients needed for the nourishing a growing child, and I would be unhealthy and fall sick. Okay, you can present one advertisement in the class, my dear children. We'll go for the next page tomorrow. Okay. One more question is there. No, that is not. That is for the next question. Okay, we'll do that tomorrow. So you can watch the advertisements on the TV. Choose any of them for the group discussion. Analyzers, write your report on the advertisement. So my dear children, you can do that. Thank you. Have a great day. Stay home. Stay safe.